Hello, my dear friends. Today, like I promised you, I will teach you how to do beautiful Christmas village. It's total fairy tale land. I love it. It's my favorite. And I want to warn you, it's not easy. It's not for beginners, but I think if you have a little imagination and you follow step-by-step instruction, you can build something like that, maybe not that big, maybe a piece of that, but it will be gorgeous, beautiful on your table. This piece, so I will start from beginning and teach you how to do foundation. You will need 3 pieces of styrofoam, like this, one small one, and 2 the same. So, we start from that piece. We take in ribbon, see how I did it, and then we'll take some little glue and glue in this ribbon a little bit to make it stay there. Your piece will look like this. And now I show you how to do that. Take ribbon very thin, like net, when it will have little holes there. I will tell you later why. Then put a little bit glue here. And hold it like that. Glue it. And hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Now, this one we call a floral pen. They look like tea. They look like tea. So you take this floral pen and pin it. Pin it. Pin it. So you see how it looks like now? Go all the way around up here and do the same thing. All the way around, pin, pin it here, pin it, pin it, pin it. Pin it. Just keep doing the same thing. Pin it all around. Cut the end of that. Now, for security, pour a little bit hot glue and glue it. That's it. Beautiful. Now, Oops. Ha. Be careful. Now, you will need two pieces like this and one piece like this. Yes. Sorry. A little bit smaller because we're doing two steps. So you have to put glue right here. Glue it really good. And then glue it to big piece. Just like that. Okay, now see what's going on here. We put two pieces together. And then I pin with this floral pin, or you can make it your own from wire. They look like teeth. Like teeth. And I pin two these pieces together. Push it there, push like that, push and push. The idea that these two pieces sticking together really good. And then pour hot glue. All these things. Let's see if that's working or not. Yay, it's working. So you probably need that size. You can find the craft store. Make sure you have glue, but then you did it good with glue, I mean, enough glue, what I'm saying, you have enough glue there. The first part a little bit boring, but we will get there. Then, we're doing this, two steps. We prepare foundation now. For that we have to push it a little bit down and then just pull as much glue as you can. Just go crazy with glue, crazy, crazy, crazy. Yeah, baby. Now you're talking. That's how we do in Texas. Two guns together. Working with two guns. Peef, puff. Don't mess with Texas. Especially with Russian Texas. Okay, people, ready? Now we will do this. Smack the sucker in the middle. That's my signature phrase. Cool. Super cool. Now, you have to be a little bit architecture. Little architecture. To make sure these two pieces of styrofoam really stuck together very good, with this. And this. You can use hammer, but I'm using that. And one more. Cut it like that. Push it down. And pour some little glue. Oopsie, I'm running out of glue sticks. Make sure you have a lot of glue sticks. Anybody can give me glue sticks, lovely people? Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Nice to have good friends, isn't it? With glue sticks. Now look at this beauty. This is landscape. Look like real snow. It's gorgeous. Absolutely fabulous. Now, we do this. This and this. We're gluing this piece of snow right here. Make sure it's right in the middle. I never measure anything. First of all, look, your piece is supposed to look like that with two steps, see? You see that? Yes. Like one step. Now we're creating third step right here. That village will be gorgeous. Beautiful. Again, put as much hot glue as you can. Especially on this side. This white landscape you can find in a craft store online, everywhere. You actually don't have to have it. I just love it. I think it makes this piece will be very sophisticated with this. Now very carefully stick it right in the middle, like this, and press it. Press, 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 press. More and more glue, more and more glue. Really truly artwork to create piece like that. You can be proud when you will be finished. It will be gorgeous on your table, in table, wherever you want to put Christmas villages. It reminds me a little bit, it's not like that, but remind me a little bit Thomas Kincaid Christmas stuff. Make sure you have enough glue everywhere. Go all the way around. All the way around. Now, look at that beautiful house. Let's start from this big piece.